What's next for my financial journey? Well, to be able to give my parents the retirement that they deserve.
To retire and just live the way I want.
Own my own coffee shop, pick up golf lessons.
Getting a bigger family home.
Take the baby steps to take on more high-risk portfolios.
To commit to be a lot more intentional in growing my money, having a more secure future for myself and my family.
Yeah, that's my next chapter in life.